wanted to point out something that nobody really that I've spoken with tonight has paid any attention to. The air today is cleaner than it's ever been in probably all of our lifetimes in this park, with nobody except for one lone security guard. She was nice and spoke with me. So just a heads up that there are unintended byproducts of slamming our economy to a halt. I smell salt water. I can't fucking believe it. I smell salt water in downtown LA. If you look here, the sidewalks, railings, everything is meticulous and beautiful. And this has always been a favorite spot of mine, to walk the dogs and just get a moment of peace. The genius of it is that this area has a ton of security, both private security, and some of the places have actually state security. And and that definitely helps with the feeling of peace. Thank you.
Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me.
Where you from, sir?
I'm from here.
Really, I'm from Memphis, man. Diamond and rough, brother.
And you guys are hunkering down okay? Or
man, I'm trying to get some food now, and I'm trying to get another blanket. Somebody stole our blankets and shit, G.
Really?
Yeah, but we paid to take a shower, too, you know, at the Union Mission. They charge, you know what I'm saying?
How much do they charge there?
$7, brother.
$7.
Yes, sir.
They should come up with a token system so that people can donate tokens.
They used to have the damn numbers, the ticket numbers. They stopped that because the gangbangers started taking the old people's
tickets. They ruin everything.
Were you, man?
No, not at all. I appreciate the company.
Shit out of here, man. This is the only money I made, brother.
All right.
Thank you, man. God bless you, man.
All right. I think the subway on Grand is open. The subway. You ever see True Lies? That's the hotel that Arnold Schwarzenegger rides the horse through the lobby.